For a moment, she closes her eyes like a moon blink. Her pink noise, more than a mains hum, he reminds himself, resolves to a music of atom and planet. And onward she draws him and flings him out further, through a sound of darkness singing. You're what Saturn's rings enclose, and I'm the rings of Earth, he thinks he hears within her pink noise, in a voice like the twanging of a string 10 meters thick, its other end tethered somewhere in between the stars, and its nearer end tethered on this Zeus Drive terrace where she stands statuesque. Concluding her emergence, she telescopes Jaymi and herself to a height several stars away, flying through a special sky that's all her own, where giant billboards drift in space, her face depicted on them where they billow through the vacuum as ships pass in silence. Her eye on one such billboard gives a slow wink. And there, within this wink, her grandest view tunnels out, fans wide, spans and hovers for an instant, an infinite series of bang, crunch, bang, crunch, destined to be done by the universe forever. And the terror, the enslaving futility and cosmic enormity of this. Underneath the wink on the giant billboard, her lips part with a burst of ultraviolet shadow, mouthing, catch you later. Her eyes close, both up there and down here on this terrace. Jaymi drops his gaze from her face and bows his head. While west of LA, above the highway up the coast, the cables on the pylons crackle in the night sky.